Hi there, thanks for joining us. I'm Chris McKinnon with the WBZ News Update. Checking our top stories for you today. A search is on for a 15-year-old mother and her 4-month-old baby. Newburyport police say Chantel Van Voris and her son Jacob left a family services residence early Monday morning. Police say Jacob has an ear infection and needs medication. Chantel has ties to Western Mass and might be in a gray 1998 Honda CRV. Anyone who sees them should call Newburyport police right away. The estranged husband of former state Senate President Stan Rosenberg has pleaded not guilty to 10 charges of sexual assault. Prosecutors say Brian Hefner assaulted several men in multiple incidents, including exposing himself. Hefner has been released on his own recognizance and has been told to stay away from the state house. Today, the Board of Education held an open meeting on the closure of Mount Ida College. Dozens of parents and students showed up to voice their complaints. They're upset the school plans to sell its campus to UMass Amherst and shut down permanently on May 18th. The Board of Education tells us since the plan has been announced, they've received about 80 complaints. Want to get a check of the forecast now with meteorologist Pamela Gardner. Hey, Pamela.
Hey there. Another gorgeous day, warmer temperatures, and we'll be in the mid to upper 60s, some communities in the low 70s. That wind dominantly from the south-southwest. So along the south coast, the islands, Cape Cod, you'll be slightly cooler than, say, inland. But some coastal communities, including Boston, a little bit warmer than yesterday with a lack of sea breeze. Overnight tonight, 49 degrees, and we see some rain moving into the picture. Wednesday morning, it's going to get a little bit soggy. The heaviest rain moving in for the lunch hour and through that early evening commute. Could see an isolated thundershower as well. That heavy rain starts to taper off by Wednesday night, and then by Thursday morning, we're going to see another short dry stretch. But there's your 7-day forecast. We go down to 55 for Wednesday, back into the 60s the rest of the week, and we still gain some heat here Saturday near 70 degrees. Chris?
All right, Pamela, thank you very much. Appreciate it. I'm Chris McKinnon. This has been a WBZ News Update. Have a great day.